Hey guys, and welcome back. So today I thought I would do something a little bit different, I suppose. I was watching Dan the Director YouTube channel, his Dan, and his YouTube channel is Dan the Director. I think it was last week. Yeah, on a Wednesday he does this thing called The Hump of Happiness, and where he either maybe interviews somebody or talks about his own personal life, and it's sort of all positive energy, like positive things you can do in your life and like how you can help make your life better and make other people's lives better. And just, it's really just a place of all positivity and like, just, it's great. He's has a great YouTube channel and he's amazing. But he had a video last week where he was talking about sort of things. He'd broken his leg and he couldn't climb up this mountain he would usually climb every day, so he challenged himself to do it. And he was sort of talking about how we take things for granted and we have to sort of appreciate life more and just sort of take it by the bull by the horns and sort of just go for it and don't let things hold you back. And at the end of it he challenges you to hashtag my five and talk about five things that you appreciate in your life. So today I thought that's what I would do for this video, and just talk about five things that I appreciate in life, because we do take so many things for granted these days and we just get so caught up in things like pop culture and social media and just all these things that don't really matter, and we just sort of forget how lucky we are and how many things like we have. I know I do it. I do live in like a first world country, I have a very comfortable home and everything like this, and I sort of forget that there are people out there who don't have it as good as me, and I need to appreciate what I have and not take anything for granted. So I've made a little list just of five things that I appreciate, just to talk about in this video. So let's go. So the first thing that I really appreciate is my education, because without it I wouldn't be where I am today. Like now I'm currently in France studying on Erasmus, and that would never have happened if I hadn't had education through primary school, secondary school and then on to university. And I wouldn't have got that without like the resources and the support from teachers and support from my family, who just always pushed me, and education was always a very important thing. And I do really appreciate what I've got. I know that many people don't get primary education or don't even get or don't progress after that, and I know especially my gender, girls in many countries, we don't get any education, so I'm very lucky that I have. So I do really appreciate it. At the time when you're studying and everything, it's not the most fun, but after now, looking back now that I'm a bit older, I can see how much education means to me and how much it has helped me through life and helped me to get where I am today and hopefully get a job and that in the future. So education, I really appreciate having that in my life. And on from that, my family, because they support me through everything and anything. They're always there for me. They make me laugh. Sometimes they might make me angry, but they'll always be there. And they just support me in all of my decisions. So I appreciate my family so much and having them around me. And as well as that, I have and a greater appreciation maybe for my friends. It sounds bad, that your family are there for you always, and you sort of, they're sort of your blood relatives, so you can't get rid of them, whereas your friends, you choose them in a way, so they're sort of there with you, they accept you for who you are. And I know my friends are amazing, and they are amazing to me, and they help me get through sad times, they make me laugh. And yeah, I just appreciate them so much and love them so much, and I probably don't tell them enough, or I tell my family that enough. So if any of them are watching, here you are, I love you and appreciate you so much. But yeah, they're always there for me, supporting me through everything and anything, and I love them. And yes. And the next one, let me see on my list, my health is something that I appreciate. I have never been seriously ill, or I'm seriously ill now, and none of my family really have been seriously ill either. I've been very lucky, and I do appreciate my health, and I've sort of grown more now to learn more to look after myself, so eating healthily and exercising, because you only get one body and you only get one health and one life, so you gotta look after it. So I'm very glad and sort of happy and appreciate that I have never had major illness in my family, or I haven't had major illness, so hopefully I won't in the future, but we don't know what will happen there. But at this moment in time, I'm very happy about that. Next one that I appreciate sort of comes on from, sorry, I've got something in my eye, sort of comes on from health, and that is my life, I suppose, because I'm here today, and my life is pretty good. I mean, I live a pretty comfortable life, friends around me, family around me, I'm comfortable in myself, and I'm just love life at the moment and living it, and I want to live it to its fullest. So yeah, I just appreciate my life at this very moment, and I just want to keep pushing and going and doing more things and making my life something that I can look back on and be like, yes, I lived a good life and it was amazing. And that sort of leads on to my last one, and that is sort of memories and laughter are two things that I really appreciate in life. Sometimes we take for granted the day where you're just laughing non-stop, and then you think back a couple of weeks later and you're like, yeah, that was really good, or that was a really funny moment, or that really lifted me up. And those are like the memories and the laughter and everything that I want to have and want to look back on, and I really appreciate having them now and having the friends and the family and that to make them with, so that when I'm 70 or 80 or 90 or whatever age I get to, and I'm sitting there and I can look back and think, oh, I had some great times, those memories were amazing, or at that moment I laughed till I cried, or my stomach was sore, or my cheeks were sore. And yeah, it's just amazing what you can think back on and be like, yes, they were amazing. So I appreciate all those things: education, my family and my friends, my health, just my life in general, and also memories and the laughter that I have with those people in my life. So they are just five things that I appreciate in my life and I love about my life, I suppose. So they are hashtag my five. So I'm going to challenge you guys, anybody who watches this video, if you want to make this, if you want to make a video or comment underneath this post, or a Twitter post or anything with the hashtag my five, and just five things that you appreciate in your life and you love about your life, and you just sort of think, yeah, this is what I love and what I don't want to take for granted and what makes me me, I suppose. So yeah, that is it for this video. I do hope you liked it. If you do, please do give it a thumbs up and let me know, and do go over and watch Dan's video. I will leave the link in the description, because he is an amazing YouTuber. One, his cinematography and like filming skills and editing skills are just amazing, and his videos are out of this world. But as well as that, he is such a positive, outgoing person, and he just inspires you, well, he inspires me anyway, to go out and do something good with my life, and maybe like go help somebody or just do something that will make a difference. He really does inspire me to do that, and I think if any of you guys watch him, he'll probably inspire you as well. So I'll leave his channel and that video in the link below, and that is it for today, and I will see you next time. Bye.